One of the things we want to focus on here is happy hours around town. So I'm here with Erin. She's the manager at Bardenay, and she's going to tell us a little bit about her happy hour. When, where, how many days a week?
So we do happy hour Monday through Saturday from 3 to 5 every day. We also do a late night happy hour, so that's going to be Friday and Saturday night, the last hour that we're open, so from 9 to 10 on Saturdays, or Fridays and Saturdays.
Awesome. Now, I know that Bardenay is known for this creative, amazing distillery back here. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
Yeah, we were actually the first restaurant distillery in the country. Our location down in Boise, they've been there for 20 years now. We were the first to do it. So we're known for the distillery. We do our own vodka and gin, rum, a couple flavored liqueurs, and our craft cocktails. Of course, we use all of our own products for all of our craft cocktails and come up with a couple cool drinks for sure.
Awesome. So they're also, I think, known. I love your food. Your food is very eclectic and different. It's not just burgers and French fries. What are some of the most popular things on your menu?
The panzanella salad. I think that's, you said, what is your favorite? Yes. Our salmon fillet is really great. The great thing in general about our menu is that it's got something for everybody, especially being in Coeur d'Alene in the resort town. You know, you have a lot of families coming in, and so it's something that everyone can enjoy and choose from.
Now, I know that we're kind of coming into the fall season, but I do want to note that you guys have probably the best outdoor patio seating of anywhere in Coeur d'Alene, Hayden, or Post Falls.
Yeah, I mean, we definitely agree. We always are looking forward to that spring season. We can finally get the tables and chairs set up. Great view of the pond and the park across the street. Thursday nights during the summer, they also do the river, the concert, the free concert in the park. So that's kind of cool. You can come over here to dinner and a show, and nice sunset view.
Yes, exactly. So we want to encourage you guys to come down to Bardenay. It's located in the Riverstone area, right around the pond. They've got happy hour, as we mentioned. They've got great food. They've got really creative cocktails, plenty of beers on tap, lots of wine.
Lots of local beers, local wine as well.
Yes. So please come down and visit and experience happy hour. We really want to thank Bardenay for allowing us to come in and film, and we hope you enjoy. Thanks for watching the Lindsay Allen Show. Thank you, Erin.
Thank you.
Yes. Yeah.